Hello, everyone. My name is Oliver Chu, and I do product marketing here at Microsoft. And today, we're going to be talking about our big data and data warehousing offerings. So let's get started. There are three major trends that are happening in the data space. One of them is big data and IoT. The second one is cloud. And the third one is intelligence. And all three of these trends are converging on the data management solution for analytics like it hasn't before. And so let's talk about this. Specifically, we are in a world of connected data. And so it's a lot different than it was in the 90s or even in the early 2000s. The data is not just structured relational tables anymore. Now it includes data from different sources, from connected and IoT devices, from digital devices. And so data has been exploding. In fact, we'll see more about this in the future part of this session. Let's talk about data as a key strategic asset. So we recently talked to Keystone Research, which is part of the Harvard Business School. And what they found was that organizations that use their data to the most transformed way actually received $100 million more in profit than their peers. And so data was certainly seen as a key strategic asset. And so we all kind of know this. A lot of us, as we think about our data investments, we know this, but we know that there's also inherent challenges to the way we currently manage our data for analytics today. And some of these challenges are that the data characteristics have essentially changed. Instead of, again, the data that's been stored in a relational format only, it's now changing to include non-relational data, as well as data that's increasing in volume such that analyst companies like IDC has seen that or predicted that data will grow to 44 zettabytes by 2020. And so data is certainly growing faster than we can keep track of it. The other challenges that we're facing is this trade-off between performance and price. And so oftentimes we want more performance, but we also don't want to pay the increasing price that's associated with it. The third challenge is around fragmented architectures. Now it's not just a single offering that's on-premises. With the cloud, you have to think about hybrid scenarios, as well as incorporating open source technology as part of your solution. And so there's fragmentation all over the place as it relates to your architecture. And the final challenge is the need to support new audiences and have new insights. So no longer is it just your traditional business analyst writing operational reports, but you also have to be able to accommodate data scientists who are running experimentation, or even developers who are doing intelligent applications and they need access to data. And so for sure, as a technology leader, we need to incorporate all these different new types of audiences. And so what we need is a single solution, a data management platform for analytics, something that can take in relational data as well as non-relational data, be able to abstract the complexities of that data so that you can do either type of processing, either data warehousing or big data analytics, and make that available across any BI tool, any advanced analytics solution, and any language. And finally, make that available both on-premises and in the cloud. And so this is what our customers have been asking for and something that Microsoft has as an offering. And so before I talk about Microsoft offering, I do want to mention that Microsoft is uniquely able to understand this specific solution because we've done it before. Within Microsoft, we've been addressing these challenges for the last 10 years with our own internal solution. In fact, Microsoft is running one of the largest big data implementations in the world today, supporting 10,000 developers and exabytes of data under management. And so what is the solution that we have for you? Microsoft has a complete end-to-end data management platform for analytics that includes relational investments like on SQL Server, as well as our big data investments such as HD Insight and Azure Data Lake. And we provide this over on-premises and in the cloud and in hybrid solutions. So we have a complete solution for you. And so if you haven't looked at Microsoft recently, we certainly invite you to look at our SQL Server solutions on-premises, as well as all of our big data and advanced analytics solutions as a part of the Cortana Intelligence Suite in the cloud. And these solutions collectively can encapsulate your relational, your non-relational data, be able to abstract the complexities from your end user, and be able to do any sort of processing on top of it with any type of tool or solution or advanced analytics tool that you have to gain dramatic insights. And so the question that you have to ask yourself now is, where are you? What stage of your data investments are you on? Are you currently implementing a traditional data warehouse? Are you doing operational warehouses where you're gaining real-time insights without impacting your performance? And as you step upwards, are you now incorporating big data as part of your data warehouse as a logical solution or a free-form solution where you're doing advanced analytics and deep learning on top of your data? Where are you in as part of this stage? And that will help you understand what do you have to do next as part of your solution. So these are our next steps, and we have four for you. The first one is that we are offering an exclusive full month trial for Azure SQL Data Warehouse. And so the link is right there. We also have ability for you to take free training courses to learn more about big data, as well as read more about our data warehouse and big data customers. So we welcome you to engage with us. Again, my name is Oliver Chu, and have a great day.